Heavens, no. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Right. Happiness is a choice. Snug as a bug on a drug. Oh, heavens, no. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
Is this in Pussy or Percy?
Frick, I gotta take a shit!
have you been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party? Oh. We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
Focus. That one was perfectly harmless. Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
Not sure about that. I did that right. Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. Well, that would break it for everybody. Shit! He wants my view! Whatever happened to you, Prudence? Back, are you, Prue? But where did you go? Behind in our work now that you mention it.
and that means that our ship has traditionally been out at sea for long stretches at a time.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it.
Hit it.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy. Take your joy. Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time!
Christ, how funny those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village.
Percy, I'd just go promenading about, wondering why everyone was staring. He never did quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes. Some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. Prudence really did run off. And she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again.
Going to hurt us.
No one's going to hurt you, Percy.
To sleep, perchance to dream.
take your joy.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school. Bad I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet. The bridge. I've got to get to the bridge. In the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah, the train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were. I'm coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you. Berries? They grow all over the Garden District, don't they? I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. Rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things. Couldn't remember their faces. Well, they couldn't stand remembering them. I hope this doesn't give me food poisoning. On purpose. What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. A toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. I remember how to make a lockpick.
Hello, fuckface. I'm good, and I'm gonna go to my friend's house so I can play pool in his attic. Once I get to a certain part in this game. Dude. That requires PS Plus, and I don't have it anymore. It literally just ran out a few days ago. Well, because my dad told me no. And plus, I wanted 4 games today. I'm playing We Happy Few, which is one of the games I got.
Nice suit.
Thank you. My uncle bought it for me last Christmas.
Anxious to get back home to the village?
Well, I live in the parade.
You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell.
Know where I could mug a bobby?
You're a brave one, aren't you?
No.
I'll trade you one.
Don't you want to go back home?
Home to all those bastards who chased me out of my house. When they all catch the plague and die, then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there, with the helmets, with the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back for me. I'll give you the card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's why I'm paying you. Come and find me in that sort of hamlet over there. We'll trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
My medals. From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate. Those bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was. No, I'll need a power cell to fire this thing up. Hooligan stole most of those too.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do. Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat them with my rapier sharp wit.
Did they seriously just take me power cell? Hey, you shut the fuck up.
Oh. I am.
Oh, I feel awful. I need an exabyte. Or failing that, some tea to make me throw up. Heaven's alive.
How do I make the tea?
It's a bloody fortress. They look pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. I'll find a cleverer way in.
I got a dirty band-aid. Take those bobby pins. Ooh, another one.
Thank you.
They would have loved this. If we could never get in here.
Hello. Hello there, person.
I guess I have to take that elevator. I hope no one notices.
Lovely day, Fred.
A lovely day it is. Not many people get this far. It's sort of a test. Someone who gets this far usually puts up a decent fight.
In the arena.
I don't suppose there's some way I could be more useful to you alive.
I don't know. Can you juggle?
Well, I could write a lovely poem. I won a prize in school.
Nah.
We've already got...
Put your things in that box.
Gird thy loins for the moment of truth, for it is upon you. Drop his guard. Try shouting it. You drop his guard.
Oh,
think something happened. No?
If you lost your virginity, then you'll suck your cunt.
Hey, Opti Foe, now's your chance to have a double or quits.
Oh, two slots.
Loads better.
Bitch, bitch, yeah. Bitch, sorry. Bitch.
King of the Marine is victorious. Arthur,
I'll put your body on it. Alan the fuck faces body.
Catch you later.
That's him though, he's pretty thick. He's looking pretty thick! Take the elevator to suck my cock!
Let's all wish him well on his journey.
I've got a sinking feeling. Oh God, this shot. Oh God.
Hello, bitch. I throw the guy's dead body. Like their little cunt fox. Throwing a lot of dip. By the way, is it okay that I'm throwing a lot of dead bodies? No! I'll eat that fucking rotten ass potato! Eating it is rotten.
fine a year ago.
There's some sort of vent. I wonder if I can pry it loose. I'd need a jimmy bar.
I'm just joking. I pet my pineapple.
I suppose now that no one is
actively
trying to kill me,
I ought
to be on the lookout for a Montanig dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I'd need a power cell. I better figure out how to get rid of him real quiet like. I definitely don't want a crowd.
It's better this way.
Eli, we have a problem. He's in the vent and he's sucking your dick.
Just lie down.
I steal all your shit. And I carry your body.
Oh, God.
Your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
Haha. But I bought the battle pass, motherfucker. Yeah. And then I deleted it, and then I'm gonna re-delete it again. I only did it just to get the gifts and the free skins, so fuck. Yeah, I had to because I was desperate. Bitch, I don't wanna die, I wanna live!
That's illegal!
parcel right there.